definitely got more water in it than it did from the last one.
No, it's not. I've got it all charted out here. It really isn't. I mean, it seems, but then it'll throw two longs in a row. And then what do you do with the 18, the medium one? And two longs in a row. Oh, okay. Yeah, but the problem is the intervals aren't changing. So, the period is the thing if we want to be technically correct.
Technically correct is
yeah. Right. The period start's not changing. It's the duration and the interval that are both changing.
No,
it's the other way around. Interval is from start to start. Period is from end to start.
That is what Scott Bryan says.
Yeah. Scott says that's the guy.
No, he's. Does somebody have Scott's book here?
He's wrong. That's what he said. Yep. He's wrong.
Oh.
The usage
listen,
since Arnold Day.
I agree with Rocco completely. You know,
that's scary. Not the wrong. You agree with Rocco.
The usage since Peel and Arnold Haig has used interval to mean from start to start.
Okay. And so, but Scott doesn't define it that way.
Yeah. No, he doesn't.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I would think so.
I was not aware that.
Oh, it's starting.
Okay, who said
it's
that?
Rising super fast.
Still not as long as that one on Saturday.
No.
Thank you.
also has great fountain by the way.
Thank you.
know.
No, I've got a, you know, one of those cables, but it's so much better for geysers because you have a tendency by the time you see it through here, it's too late.
Don't fool with it.
I'm not touching.
Yeah.
vehicle here in the area. This was on the radio now, and they said they saw it on the way down here.
Oh, geez.
Ooh.
There's somebody way over there.
Way over where?
Right there. You can see him through the steam every now and then. He's walking up toward us. See right there.
Yeah, there he is. Right down there.
Oh, yeah.
What you need to do is walk right by that guy.
Yeah, right there.
I'll tell you what you want.
Yeah.
And then about 10 minutes after the eruption started, he says, well, maybe you should start gathering and get back to the board parts. Everybody was running. I bet he parked along the road, saw this, and started walking toward it.
Yep.
You know what's amazing? He's taking a picture that way.
Oh, he didn't care about Hornet. He got one. He walked up there and got a picture of Hornet. That's all he cares about.
Got it, honey. I got it. Let's go quick.
Yeah.
I'll miss something.
Like, okay, cool.
I saw two people walk past me so they can get to a pass.
Because they call you.
Yeah.
I know. I got too many things written down on my hand here. So I had to come. I mean, I forgot to take my bag, and I'm running out of room. Flip roared. 17:14. Number two quit at 15 and a half minutes. And two quit 17:16. I don't know how I can wipe my hand off. I was afraid one of us could have quit. I wouldn't have a place to ride.
I realized there were seven cameras aimed at you when you
turned
around.
Yes, I figured that. I got to thinking, I bet David has that on video. That's a D.
You moved the camera and hit the zoom.
But I figured. I should have known better. I'll get him in the next 2 days. I don't know how, but I will.
Yeah, I think it is.
Sucks.
Yeah. Oh, it's still boiling.
Here we go.
Yes.